roasted butternut squash soup.
Preheat your oven to 450 Fahrenheit or 230 centigrade. Oil a baking sheet and place it in the oven. Rinse and dry your squash, then peel, slice, remove seeds, and cut it into 1.5-inch cubes. Put squash cubes in the heated pan, drizzle with oil, season with salt, fresh black pepper, and a sprinkle of dark brown sugar, then place in the oven 25 to 30 minutes. Drizzle a couple tablespoons extra virgin olive oil in a pot over medium heat. Slice an onion, then add it to the pot. Then cook slowly, stirring occasionally. Now add roasted butternut to the pot, covered with your choice of veggie or chicken stock. Bring to the boil, then reduce the heat and simmer 20 to 25 minutes until very soft. Blend thoroughly using a submersible blender or use a stand blender to blend in batches. Taste, adjust seasoning, and serve. Give thanks.